WESTSIDE. Na-na-na-na-na. It's the one and only CPT. I'm coming from the West Coast. How's it going, guys? It's Zayden Kofiro Krill. Couple of hours after MSA was called off. So, as usual, people jump onto their keyboards or their touchscreens or whatever you want to call it and just start blabbing out things without any facts. Yeah. So, today at MSA, suspect happens to crash. Airman crashes the Lumina. Look, it's a little bit cosmetic, and Shane's not really bothered about it. But what I am kind of upset about is that everybody jumps onto the bandwagon thinking that the track is the problem. Track wasn't ever the problem at the moment. It was driver error. Feel free to ask Herman himself if you do see him, that it's one of those things. You can't hold a track viable or liable for a mechanical or driver error. I don't know if that makes sense, but everybody's ready to jump onto the bandwagon and cry about things, etc., etc. And the decision was made by the COCC to call the day off due to the catch net not being able to be repaired in time for the event to continue, thus putting at risk other competitors if they do have, say, a driver error or a mechanical failure with regards to stopping, and it would make them end up going straight to Container Road. So, I don't know, you guys are gonna probably attack me, etc., but I'm not gonna be bothered by it. Look, I'm all about motorsport. I want to see growth in motorsport. But if you're ready to shut down a place or to go on and jump on your high horse and throw around comments and stuff like that, I seriously don't have the ifs for it. You either build up the industry and the motorsport or you shut the fuck up. Really. Look, I understand there's a couple of guys that I know, buddies with me, etc., and they can upset me at times, and I'm all about, we need to be together, and it's motorsport, we need to be cool with each other, we need to bond with each other, and we need to build each other up. We try to help each other out as best we can, and unfortunately, we are stuck in the situation where we have a multi-purpose facility in Cape Town, which doesn't make it ideal. So, we do not have a dedicated drag strip. Stop fucking talking cuck about everything. You have nothing better to do with your fucking life than shut the fuck up. That is what I have. That's how I feel currently. So, yeah, you... Well, I'm not gonna get it even ruder than that, but come on, guys, you need to play the game. You're either with or you're against. Obviously, you try to attend as many events as you possibly can in the motorsport section or in the automotive section, in the car scene. You try to be at everything, you try to support everybody. It's impossible, and you can't keep everybody happy. So it's unfortunate that it happens that Zayn crashed last month, and now the suspect Bucky crashes this month. So if you know the story of Zayn, there was no brake pressure. He himself said he was on the brake pedal, there was pressure, and then there was no pressure. So you can't hold a track viable or liable.